Oh, hello, hello, hello. Hopefully everything's fine. Back to this game, in which I forgot what I was doing. Some sort of hard stone doorway. I'm gonna try using the bombs. Alright, gotta go up, I guess. Oh god. Last thing I did was this guy's art quest. Buying him for like 500 attacks or something. I'd actually, I think I did check here. Yeah. Never mind. Check what the other houses have to say. I think I also checked this house as well, yeah. In which case, might as well just go up. I don't remember who was inside this house just right now. Just one bloke. It's me. Yep. I saw this tall girl who glowed like a fairy. Right, right. Yeah. Is that in here? It's a chest, right? Alright, let's just use the bombs. Use Blazin's favorite item. Don't think there's anyone up there. Oh god, what are these guys? Nothing too strong then. Rails fans, yep. No, I did get a notification, but I believe I am not going. Are you? Also, hello, hello, hello. A try. That would be nice. Oh, right. The bridge. My bridge. It's gone. Interesting. Perhaps I need to use the wind here. Oh, wait. I believe I need to go somewhere else, actually. But where? I was trying to get to a place where I could use the bombs. I also need magic. Any magic? Everyone's trying to downsize, right? Let me go around the island, actually. Knows all that. Yeah, I was trying to get here. How do I get up there? We were 2hubgs. Thank you for the consecutive streams. Nice, nice, nice. I had no idea this is what I was supposed to do. All right, this is that guy. Yes. He has returned once again. The one I have brought with me has no connection to the legendary one. Oh, rip. Great promise. How many hoops crates? It's the only way. At least three. Gotta triple check it to make sure. We got the pal. The battleships. I save scummed, right? I'm pretty sure I save scummed for it. Because the RNG was the same, if I remember correctly. Yeah. I didn't mean to, but, you know, I did. I did what I did. I will not deny. It is what happened. That foul rain and endless night were indeed elements of the curse brought on us by Ganon. Alright. Telling me to do whatever else there is left here. I don't really know what else I have left to do here. I'm sure they're gonna say the same things. Yeah. I don't know what extra business there is on this island. Bit clueless, indeed. Oh. Huh? It did, but I thought I need the, wait. I wasn't aware I had anything to help her just yet. Fairy dust. Where did I get fairy dust from? Yes, you're correct. You're so correct, actually. How'd I get to this fairy? Because the bridge was cut off, right? Unless I'm mistaken. And I need to get across somehow. I need to get onto the other side somehow. Thank you. Wake up! Yeah. I guess I can go back up and see what else is changed. Maybe I could use seagulls, but let's see how they would help me get across. Like, how do I get from there to there? You know? What am I missing? I am missing magic, that is true, but... Where do I get magic from? It's saying not to leave this island, which I don't want to do just yet, but maybe I just come back and get fairy dust? I don't know whether that's the play. I don't know if the quest fails if I do that. I am very magicless though. Oh, so you're saying I can come back? In which case I might just do that. Karagoyuka. But anyway. I'm sorry. I do this to save you. How do I get there? Right? What am I missing? Yep. Is it just the wind that will let me get there? There's no way, right? How do I get higher? I'll use a safe state and try the potion. I need to find out where I can jump from. First. Where is the highest place around here? Is it just doing it from there, maybe? Oi. There we go. Ew. I don't know what that is, so I will pretend not to know what it is. They don't see me, and I don't see it. I know where to go. I'm just looking at where these guys are. I like how there's friendly fire. Kind of interesting, actually. Sorry. I just find this amusing. Anyway, they got me. Hello. I need your dust. Young Waker of the Winds, allow me to aid you in your quest. ¿5,000? Huh? How many rupees do I need? It would be nice to have them, yeah. Quite a lot of rupees though. 5,000. How do I need that many for? Does anything cost that much? I'm hoping this fairy dust will do it, but I have 4 magic so I can get back here. Pretty easily. Really? Holy shit. That's insane! So is this like wallet upgrade like necessary? Or what? Right. Insane. Maybe it's like some sort of ship upgrade? I actually have no idea. I'll save state of this in it. She's back. Elixir soup. This healthy soup your grandmother makes replenishes all of your life energy and magic power. Your attack power also doubles until the first time you take damage. That's pretty good. Two helpings inside. Oh, so I just come back here and get it again? Pretty insane. My water! Well, you know, it was worth trying. Alright, I guess I am done here. Sammy bombs are cheap.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Why is he calling me a little imp for? What did I do? I guess we're ready to go. Which way? Okay. So we're here. I would like to go to Fire Mountain for a quest that I forgot what to do, but I do remember I could use a bomb, I think. Well, one of these islands gets me a thing to lift up stuff, I think. I'm not too sure. I think I do have to come here though. I guess we can change the winds to like this way. Northeast. Get Smaven. Just rolling out, sailing out. I guess I could do this as well. Oh. Interesting. I see. Hey, what's the special one? Eh? Fumbling around the menus or maps. Is on this map. Something not very nice. Probably shouldn't go there, but I kinda wanna go there. Question is, am I allowed to go there? Seems like it. Interesting. All right, it's one of these guys. East from here, okay. One of these is a ferry. Yeah, I don't have water, I'm afraid. There's some heavy object here. I don't think I have anything. I'm not getting some, I'm sorry. What is this? Dumb. How do I interact with this? Alright, so that's one. That's a hole of some kind. not sure, maybe it starts it off. Nice, Graham, Graham. I don't know what to do this. Maybe I need something else. No idea. I don't know how much time I have. I don't know if I even started it. Pretty sure I did not do anything useful though. That's what I feel. I wonder if there's a way to cheese myself to the inside. Ooh, nearly actually. So you're telling me there's a chance. Does it involve doing what I'm doing right now, or something else? Yep, yeah. Ah, rip. Yep, yeah. Ah. Probably got it behind me. I'm really bad at this, huh? I'm just mistiming it, if anything. Dude, how am I? I need to know what the timing is, actually. Come on, how am I so bad at this? Yeah. Oh, I'm just trying something. I'm trying some cheese. What's the hello? Alright, I give up. Trying something similar, yeah. It's not working too well though, as you can see. Where is this fish man gone? There he is. Get some knowledge on this area. There we go. Like a fish, actually. Yeah, they teleport me. It would be nice. I wonder, actually, can I actually fight him now that I've got the bomb? Might be worth trying out. Oh no. Hello? I don't know, friend. I don't know. I'm sure right now is when you want to discuss it there. Is that on the plans? I got the idea. Bad. This is very true. So hard to aim this though. Every time, huh? Not sure how to shoot him. That's about as high as I can shoot, right? Allow me to shoot either. Do I jump? I can't jump, man. Never. I don't know how to shoot this guy. It doesn't seem to be working too well. Oh, nice. You don't have to. Drags me towards it though. Thank you. Yep. I honestly don't understand how what I need to do. I feel like my aim is like... You can only go this high, right? Do I need to be like extra close or what? Maybe I'm just bad. I could just leave it, but... I don't know, it doesn't feel possible. That's the issue I'm having, and I don't know what other thing weapon I can get. Isn't it just bombs and busts? Yeah, I guess. Oh no. Eventually. eventually. Surely. It's right here, right? Come on, man. There we go. Eventually. Ay ay ay. Not too bad. Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about, but that's a lot of rupees. Anyway, one of the locations is here, so I might as well have a check and deposit the pearl. Oh boy. That was the wrong button. Nice, nice. I was very bugged. Anyway. Okay. I'm looking for this triangle island, huh? A famed pit me up, I know about them. Yeah, bye. Oh. Ah! I wanna go to the Fire Mountain and then I'll check out the other places. In the meantime... might as well go through here and find out what the area looks like. He wishes he does, but he doesn't, sadly. He doesn't. Not sure whether that's an insult or not. Any fishes? I went past it just by a set. Oh, never mind. Nice. Twenty. Okay. See any fishes around? I'm in the middle of the area. I don't see any fishes. Is this a fishless place or what? Nice going all around. Literally do not see a single fish. Oh well. No mod check. So many treasures. That's pretty useful, to be fair. Alright, so Fire Mountain and then I'll deposit the 2 pearls. Probably shouldn't take too long, depending on what the Fire Mountain is. And if it is actually anything useful. Probably been there already, right? Or have I? Long gamble I have. Alright, fire, lots of fire. What can I even do there? Probably nothing, right? I'm just going off my memory where I had to go somewhere here to do something. Yeah, very good memory, I know. I could do something with my bomb. Maybe it was Bomb Island, to be fair. Yes, 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 I know, I know. Very good plan, I know. Yeah, let's go to the Bomb Island first, I guess. I don't know why I thought there was something I could do here. But it seems very hard, apparently. It looks very pretty there. I did love the fire animation. Where are we going? Yes, I could. I got a feeling I wouldn't, but it wouldn't do anything though. Interesting, I've not been on this at all though. That's how I avoided it all. I don't want to go that way just to see. Nah, I'll leave it. I'll come here when it's necessary. Oh boy. My second Kraken. I lost it, guys. I got it, I got it. Orange. Oh. Nice suit. Yeah, yeah. I'm also running out of bombs, I realized. Any bombs from anyone, please? I'm saving up for 5,000 rupees, you know? And then I'll spend. Oh, I'm nearly there. I'm so close, guys. Just need a few more. Got it. That's the wrong button. That's what I meant to do. I don't know why I'm thinking there'll be stuff here. Guess not. Oh. Guys, 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 I'm not gonna stall that much, come on. I'm only going to Bomb Island, right? I'm just checking to see whether I can do anything there. Right? I'm not stalling. Come on, I wouldn't do that. I didn't stall last stream either, you know? I just need to find out what to do, right? Home Island does seem like I can do something. Oh shit. Any mail? Ah, nice. I'm pretty sure I can't do anything here. Oh. I'm running! No! No! I did throw it too far. I did it. Ah! What? Why am I there? Come on. I'm dry. That's 100% worth it to come here. Anyway, I didn't really want that. I want to do something else, to be honest, but what can you do? Yeah, I might have made a slight error in my memory. It's fine, it's fine. At least I cleared out Bomber Island, you know? That was the most important thing. Never have to come back here again. Ah, yeah, that's the other point. I'm sure I would, right? Because I'd remember this, like, failing, right? I'd remember dying into the lava. Memory training, you know. I did it on purpose. So, what the hell do these guys want to play like this? I thought they're like special because I've not seen two next to me. I've seen one, but I didn't see the fish earlier, so will I see it this time when it's raining? Probably not, right? Seems to be anything of use. Wait. Not that mine. For some reason I thought the fish glitched on top on the side of him, but I don't think that's the case. Sailing in the sunset, I think. ₹612. Getting there. See some sort of stars. Oh boy. I hope that's not what I think it is. I was hoping that that would not be next to the item, but I think I'm safe. Another chest. For me. Another 20 rupees. Oh, what a glorious use of time. That is plus 20. Not stalling either. Oh god. What's wrong here? I do. Oh gosh, of course. I thought I didn't get that. Yep. So what is this place? Yep. The school on the Windfall Island has one gorgeous teacher. Yep, they are. What a bunch of savages. Alright, well that was amazing info. Thank you very much for that. Yeah, that's what I feel like doing right now. By reading that one. Yeah. I am being chain bombed, eh? Yes. Thank you. I'm trying my best to, you know? If we can just get out of here, that'd be great. I'm trying! Oh shit, that actually happens. Huh? I should imagine a friendly fire one of them somehow. I'm being stubborn, alright? I'm being stubborn, I can get that. Come on. Alright, I have acquired or placed all three pals. Now what? Now I watch a cutscene. Oh. Get out of there! No? Ah! Oh. Ah. Now what gets revealed here? Ah, is this why I couldn't find the, middle one? What the hell is that? Of course. Power of some kind. Come on, Gorika. Of all the things you could say, of everything you could say. Alright, this seems quite big to be honest. Do I have enough time for it? The powers of gods are caused to appear in a place that the gods of the ancient world prepared. The Trial of the Gods. Power of the Gods. Interesting. Get me out of here. Yeah. Well, I did try. Where am I? Oh wow. Got the map already. Push this gun. I don't know if there's anything else I can do in this room. I feel like I've done it all. The only thing I can think of is this. I guess that's not important. Thank you. Combat, I guess. Oh wow, okay. Interesting. Put a reset. Be careful here. Jesus Christ, no faith. Faith in me. Really now? Alright. Guess I'm just strolling through. Not much to say really, it's been quite simple, even for my puzzle standards. Just doing it. Not really any risk of dying or any time limit or anything really. Just casually doing the puzzle. I don't know why, maybe in Ocarina of Time I felt so much more stressed than doing the puzzles, but... And I guess Majora's Mask makes sense. This one was casually doing it. I need to do it then, right? Interesting. I throw this? Yeah. Like my execution is really off in this one. Jump there, there. I did break a box, so I didn't think that'd be important, but I guess I was wrong. Nice. Did it go this way? I don't know why I'm carrying this one. That makes no sense. Go there, go there. Go to the right. Feels like a far jump. Maybe I jump to the left, then jump to the right. Execution error. What can you do? Not. I was trying to throw it, but it didn't seem to work. I need to get one of them lit, right? And then I can get another torch whenever. No! I can't believe I did that again, but I did, so... Can you DM what? You want me to move the box? I can't do that, but I'm kinda lazy. Oh please, there's a way! I'm just seeing, you know, if there is another way. Could probably do it. We got a key! Ah, where is the locked door? Oh shit. Thank you. can't wait. Alright, I need to find a locked door in this dungeon. I've done that area. I've done the one to the left as well. That's the entrance. Here. Need a bomb. First he gets a seed. The boat. No. Okay, never mind. What am I doing here? Four floors? I guess it is a tower after all. I also need something here. I'm guessing this won't work. Jump. No, right. Alright. Nice, nice. I don't have any faith in me finishing this dungeon today. What's my boat then? Do I not need any more? Thank you. Alright, how do I kill this? I'm a lot of HP actually. What this platform is for though. Yeah. For what? Interesting. Oh no. Does he follow me? Oh wait. Man, this really does give me memories of Celeste, eh? I've never done this before in Celeste, I tell. It's thank you. Alright, that's one down, three more to go, I guess. Oh fuck, how do I get there? Oh, right. Okay. I thought I had to play it first, my bad. You learned the command melody. My kin wait beyond the doors, control them and guide them to the places of truth, open the path to the gods. Oh god. Can I shortcut this? Let me just check something here. Not going this way here. Wait. What the fuck do I do here? Why is that above me, man? Thank you. Right. Do I stand on it? I don't get it. I can't move these, right? I guess I should have just tried it to see what it actually does first. Now I understand. And I can't travel through the door, right? King of the Red Lions. Can't move this that way, right? Okay. Safe state, safe state, safe state. Yeah. But first, just hit him. The bow. Nice. Alright, can I be bothered to... Yeah. Kind of hard to aim this. My sensitivity seems really bad. Just my controller. Oh no. They definitely can. Okay. person. I wonder why there's no lock on. Two down. I don't think I'll do the bonus maps and treasure, to be honest. I really don't see the point in this game for those sort of things. I'm just gonna do the main dungeon. Oh really? That's pretty useful actually. Come on, get me up. Yeah, that would be pretty useful to be fair. That way instead. That's pretty useful. It would've been nice if I got that. Really? Close enough. Interesting. Oh God. Did I forget it? Thank you. I am running away. Elden Ring sold from this game. I'm trying to see why I can interact with it. I'd assume I need to break one of these down or make some weight go on it.
Yep.
I just need to find the weight. Doesn't seem very nice. Can I call it, maybe? Thank you. I tried the thing, did not work. That's a rip. That's a rip of the advert. I don't know if I can push this really, it doesn't seem to work. I have it on a like a control button, like a menu button, because I'm being lazy. The middle one there, this one is like on like my menu button on my controller. That's kind of hard to use. Just been too lazy to adjust it. Yeah. This is R1 for some reason. That's R2, crouching, whatever. This is like moving the camera for some reason. And so this one, I don't know why they're both doing it. Probably can just change one of them. It is pretty janky, I won't lie, but it's been fine so far. I kind of only need like 2 buttons at most to fight or do anything like that stressful. Pretty much, right? There's nothing strenuous that I need actually more than 2 buttons or 1 button at most to fight or do anything that requires me to move. Where's that guy? Of course. Alright, we got there. Pretty simple. Just had to use my brain a little bit more. I was saying, Elden Ring stole from this game with these enemies. I don't know if you've seen these sort of similar enemies in Elden Ring. You don't kill them the same way, but they look somewhat inspired. I did get a joy pendant. I could just jump off to be fair, but oh well. Alright, so I just need to get to the first floor to check one place, and that's it really. Pretty good, honestly. If I should do that now, probably not. Unless I want to stall. Do I want to stall? It's just like one more chest, you know? Nah, that's fine. Probably easier to go do it from the last floor and jump down. Yeah, I don't disagree. I got the big key.
Oh.
Hmm. I didn't see behind them, I'll be honest. I didn't look behind them. Show over there. You have done well to find your way to this place. Oh, chosen one. Accept this final challenge. Not the eyes. Not the hands. Alright, I really love this theme actually. Holy shit. Where am I aiming? Why is it? Oh my god, dude. Where do I get arrows from? Are you serious? I just give you more arrows, huh? Ow! I don't believe it. Hey, give me the arrows. Wow. Oh, you got once more of this. Oh, chosen one. What will not come to pass is tied to your fate, to the path that you've chosen. Go forward with caution. We did it. So powerful now. I can't even stall. Oh wait, where am I? Hello? Oh, I'm on top of this place, I see. Interesting. If I can get on the ladder, that'd be nice. There you go. I literally only saw it after I pressed the after the song played. So the song did help. It did. Wait, no, don't go there. Wait. You have done well. It would seem the gods have acknowledged you to be a true hero. But this does not mean your trials have ended here. Once you take your first step into the world beyond the ring of light you see shimmering in the waves below before you, your true trial will begin. Are you ready? No. No! Let me know. There's one chest left. Oh, there was one chest. One chest. No. All right. Where am I? The Triforce? The law? Also, this is some mix, alright. We descended into a grey world. Oh shit. This is quite the place, eh? We're under the sea. You are probably wondering where we are. Unfortunately, there is not enough time for me to explain. There is plenty of time. Once you are able to strike Dalgana with the item you tame in this castle, all will be made clear to you. Trust in my words, see what awaits you in this castle. Okay. Wait, it doesn't let me go back up, does it? It just seems like a very cool place, but I'll try my best. Ooh, it's like the time's frozen or something. I was gonna cheese it. This is really look like time's frozen here. Oh, that is true. No, I'm not. Wait. Who is that? I don't recognize any of these characters really. I think. No. If I knew, I'd tell you, but I don't know. Yeah, before I do the thing, yeah, I know what to do. Yep. I'm blocked. Tried. I think I do remember watching some videos about this skip in particular, but I don't know if it was this. Interesting. Is this like a big time skip if you do skip this bit? I guess that's spoilers. Okay. Well, I guess that is the end game. Or maybe near the end of the game. Yeah, I pretend I won't know what to do because I actually don't know. Interesting. Yeah, I heard Donna Wrench, that's a rip. Surprised by the buy-in result.
Yep!
Alright, the Triforce has been made. Very hard to understand, hard to find, I'm sure. Surprised Evo did not discover this. But you know. Spooky.
Hey.
To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it in no small feat. Now take the sword that lies before you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the blade of evil's bane. It is the only sword that can banish Ganon from the world above. Yeah, bye. Some glitching there, but hopefully you can't see it. Interesting. Oh wow, they look very pretty in the background. You got? Yeah, I was about to. I said they look very pretty. You got the Master Sword. Interesting. Are these like the elders? They are, right? From Ocarina of Time. The sages, even. This is canon? Very, very pretty, actually. I like how time just freezes, but yeah. I guess he can never come back. Serious? What the hell? How was that move? He kicked me. Holy shit.
Yeah.
the fuck? Did I hit his leg so he got like really wounded or what? Just one more, I think, or two more. Checking. Alright, this is a good place to stop actually. Oh, I did that. Thanks for watching. Yeah, that's true.